This is the elevator at Holiday Inn Express Hotel in Bowling Green, Kansas. It's a KONE. Fixtures while we're up here. We got access light, fan, independent, and all your standards. Reverse operation, indicator, and all that good stuff. Let's go all the way down.
Here it is, it's doing it again. It only does it on two.
Or did it on one,
but, you know. I can't. Yeah, if somebody could tell me what it's doing, please, because... Yeah, because that's kind of bizarre. I'll demonstrate it one more time. I'm just hitting both call buttons on two. The elevator doesn't move, but every time it seems to open, when one of the buttons is pressed, it flickers, and it's not going to do anything because we're moving.